Hello, we have here a fine example of Mark's anti-aircraft cannon, a nice old tin lithograph toy. Let me wind it up to demonstrate the action for you. As you can see, still quite functional, however, it no longer makes sparks.